You're a killer, Harry. A maniac.
Johnny, what's going to happen if aliens actually do come down and want to meet us? Yeah, meet us. Yeah, come down. Yeah, he came up with this bloody idea that every bloody alien visitation was going to be a bloody disaster. Monsters, bloody forces and bloody big robots and big fighting machines and Christ knows what. Yeah, well, I won't be too happy, probably. We've been making some pretty shitty films about all that stuff over the...
It's got one of the planes. It's coming after me.
Oh, Jesus, yeah, that was a good film, though. I'm not sure aliens are gonna be all that bloody bad.
Yes, cities, nations, even civilization itself, threatened with annihilation.
They're all shit, Johnny. Most of these bloody movies were shit, but they were being portrayed as evildoers, and we're going to do us bloody harm. There's hardly been a film. Can you think of a film where the aliens have come down and... film where the aliens have come down, Johnny, and have been terrific? I can't think of any. Yeah, I suppose, yeah. Have some bloody protocol set up, because they knew what they were doing with the Queen's funeral. May she rest in peace. They knew what they were doing with the Queen's funeral. They knew what they were doing with the Queen's funeral bloody 15 years ago. They were prepared. Do you reckon governments are prepared? They've got this secret thing. If aliens land, what to do? I don't know what the hell they're going to do, but surely they'd have a plan. There must be a master plan. Kept in a little bloody cupboard somewhere, the master plan for when aliens arrive. Imagine that happening, Johnny. I'm sure it'll be thrown into action as soon as these bloody pricks come down and make themselves known properly, not just fly around in stupid little fucking little tic-tac things and mess about. They've got to come down and bloody be men about it and show themselves.
Contact traveling at supersonic speed is headed over the North Atlantic toward the east coast of the United States.
This is H.P. Kaltenborn speaking. Here in the nation's capital, there is anxiety and concern, but no outward sign of panic.
I'm appealing to all those aliens out there on international TV. If you're out there, aliens, come down for Christ's sake. Make yourself known. You can't go hiding forever. And I think everybody will be better off for it.
Cooperate with these monsters.
It may take weeks or months to set it up.
You will have two of your lunar days.
Well, it'll certainly be big news. Can you imagine that the bloody... Yeah, what the hell? There was that story, that V that come out years ago, 40 years ago, that TV series. And the bloody aliens came down and they were all bloody peaceful and they were going to help us and do all sorts of stuff. But underneath the skin they had, they were lizard people. Yeah, lizard people. Hasn't the bloody US government come in the Pentagon and said that they don't know what the bloody UFOs are and that they could be here already? Yeah, well, it hardly caused a bloody ripple. But Johnny, there is that Fermi paradox or whatever they call it. Well, you could be right, you could be wrong. This guy worked out that there's 26 trillion, trillion, trillion stars and planets in the universe. And he worked out how many bloody would be able to support life, and if they supported life, how many would be intelligent life, so to speak. Yeah, right. He worked out that at the barest minimum there should be about 10,000 bloody advanced civilizations out there somewhere. And his paradox was, well, if there's so many bloody advanced civilizations out there, where the hell are they? They might come down, Johnny, and tell us that every religion we bloody ever believed in is just complete shit. And if you don't do as you're told, we're going to blow the living crap out of you. I mean, that would tend to make people think a little bit differently, I reckon. But Johnny, if we're in a simulation, a computer simulation, that some bloody people out there are convinced we're living in, if... That's bullshit, Johnny, get out of here. If we're just living in a computer simulation, well, the computer hasn't actually invented the aliens yet. Because they think it's not time to do that right now, we'll let them bloody mess around and get scared for a couple of centuries. Well, I don't know about that. When we feel the need, we'll just bloody program some aliens to come down there and scare the living shit out of them.
Every eye, every weapon is trained on the ship. It's been that way for 2 hours. The tension is just beginning. Just a minute, ladies and gentlemen. I think something is happening.
Johnny, it's been a ripping show. It seems all we've got to do is just sit here and wait for him to turn up.